Many of the things were never told, because first comes the Nazis, and then comes, you know, the Soviet Union, and your history was never told. And if it wasn't for so many of you sending us emails, telling us about the Battle of Vyshna, about Witold Pilecki, and about the, you know, the Warsaw Uprising, we wouldn't have heard of this. We have been, you know, singing about military history from all over the world, and I can promise you this, no country has cared so much as you guys, so... In memory of your fathers and grandfathers who gave their life in 1944, will you join us in uprising? Oh, no.